Regen should be at the marketplace by now. Peace at last.
No sign of Marat's guy? He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Has to be Marat's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps you know you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
We survived.
You're going down.
Stop and talk. Won't hurt you. Come, it won't take too much time. Come here. I won't waste your time. Can we talk? Won't take long. Over here. Yes. Please, talk to me.
Nothing to see here. Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them. Strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
Intruders! Unleash the machines! Shoot their chains!
Derval says you gotta eat dirt.
Introduced.
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound. This'll do. Erend? Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Erend, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down.